born and, you know, living alone.
Didn't you lose your key already?
Yeah, but I have a spare. No biggie.
You're always grocery shopping.
I swear I don't even eat that much. It just disappears.
Mm.
And the house makes weird noises. It's creepy.
Probably just haunted. And, you know, you're meant to be living with Tom and now you're not.
Can we not talk about that prick? Anyway, I should get ready to go out.
I will take that as my cue to leave then. Love ya.
Love ya. I can't with this house. I think there's someone...
Okay, calm down. I'm sure it's fine. If you're that scared, just lock your doors and chill out.
Okay, I will.
If you need me, call me. But it's nothing. I can come over if you want.
I don't feel right. I'm freaked out.
Okay, I'm on my way. Olivia, don't open it.
Hi, I'm sorry.
Is that Tom?
I know you said you didn't want to talk, but I ran into Emma and I...